Yer! Welcome to the channel, guys. My name is Carlos and I am not a professional. Let's get right into it. We are continuing some more Spider-Man 2. Previous episode, we had some boss battle. We'll call it a tutorial boss battle. Tutorial boss battle with, we were playing as Peter Parker and Miles Morales. We both got, we got a chance to use both of them against Sandman. We also, whoa, where the hell did the birds come from? We also had Arms Deal, Bobo Gremlin 38, crime reported. We also had a chance to see, what's his name, Kraven the Hunter. It was just a cutscene though. It was like a beginning cutscene that we've seen in the game trailers as well. So haven't really had too much any interaction at all with that. Also haven't seen Venom yet. Your boy got out of work today. It's Sunday. Boy's off Monday and Tuesday. We're gonna get into this real good. Right now we are on, what mission are we on? Nameless mission. Take photos for Robbie Robertson. Also, I did post a couple of this on my TikTok. Somebody was mentioning that my suit was kind of dirty. I also mentioned it in the previous episode as well. I have not had a chance to get new suits yet. Or even unlock the ability for a suit changing. It hasn't happened yet. I just got dirty suits right now. So that information has not been given to me yet.
Ain't that something?
They're playing with a Captain America shield? That is something. Oh. Okay. Okay. Aim. Subject in focus. R1 take photo. There.
Now to submit and.
High stakes.
How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi.
So I'm in the way of it. That's Robbie Robertson.
But I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting. But if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Okay, what's that smoke directly in front of me? You've earned district progress by stopping crimes and completing activities in Little Odessa. The map. The map shows and tracks activities across New York's 14 districts. As you progress through the story, new activities will unlock. Each district has 3 tiers of rewards. The second reward tier allows you to fast travel within that district. Scroll over a district to track your progress and check the map often to find opportunities to help New York. Explore the city to reveal nearby activities and add them to your map. Okay, citywide activities. Okay, there's another photo op right there. Alright, wait, where'd it go? Okay, it's just right there. Oh my god. Yeah, everybody just fell.
Excuse me?
Okay, so scroll up.
That's perfect.
But what was the picture of? We're here every week? Okay. That's not even the picture that I took, but okay. One of the oldest farmers markets in the city is right here in Little Odessa. Where am I on the map right now? Oh, I'm in Brooklyn right now. Okay. I'm not even in Manhattan.
My grandma always talked about going.
Does he need more pictures?
She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
What's this? Oh, what's that? Hold on. What is that? What? Open crate? Criminals have stashed tech parts throughout the city. Find them and take them out of the criminals' hands.
Criminals underground tech. Without the
not exactly underground.
Like vultures. I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use.
Yeah, hold on. This looks like something to take a picture of, though. Is it not? Oh, my god. Maybe if I just took a picture of it. Okay, no. Nothing's happening.
Suit is sandy in all the wrong places.
Yep, let's change it.
Time for a change.
Yeah. Is Sandy retrieve spare suit from over there? Okay, now hold on. What? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, maybe that's for like the wing suit then. Arco's memory discovered. Where? I don't see anything. Hold on. Maybe if I give it a scan. No, I don't see anything. Oh, over there.
Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out.
It's probably gonna be a... Okay.
Thought I'd see you guys again.
Oh.
Sand in my boots and my gloves.
Is that a sand cube? Oh, no, it's just an actual box. Okay. All right. There we go. Now I'm chaining shit together. Ooh, in the air. Fuck. Collect crystal? All right.
Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
This rotational
is being watched.
Doesn't really do anything.
Who's Kimia?
Kimia? All right. Okay, nice. Alright, let's get out of this suit. You believe it is time for a new suit. Oh, hold on. Damn, look at her turn her whole head back. She doing freaking exorcist, bro. Right, let me get out of here. At the top. All right, so now they'll let us switch up the suit. Now your boy did get, like I said in the previous episode, I got the pre-order deluxe thing, and I got that like 5 hours before the game released. So I do have a couple extra suits. Off bat already. Suit styles. You've received the city token. You can purchase new suits using city tokens, tech parts, and other resources.
The fuck?
You can also craft new styles for your suits. Craft the styles for the advanced suit 2.0. Suits with styles have 3 alternative styles in addition to the original. Select a style and press X to select it. Additional suits and styles will unlock as you progress. Acquire them by collecting city tokens and other resources. So I'm already equipped with the advanced suit 2.0. Classic suit. Okay, so I can craft this right now if I wanted to. Scarlet 3 suit. And the original advanced suit. Arachnite suit. Okay, so this was one of the pre-order deluxe suits. And then, ooh, look at this. Orantia suit. A punkalyptic suit. Looks dope. 25th century suit. What the fuck? Stone monkey suit. And tactical suit. Tactical actually looks kind of... It's kind of nice. It's a little bit too bright, though. It was darker. Okay. Do I want to wear this? It's owned already. Obviously. Alright. So, I'm assuming where it shows the question marks with the four diamond-shaped things, that means like different variations of the suits. And the ones without it don't have variations of suits. This one has a couple. Okay. So these are Peter's suits. What about Miles' suits? What is where to find mean? Oh, like to get the points, I guess? Maybe. I don't know. Alright, so these are the ones to craft. Alright, so what we got? We got upgraded suit, family business suit, classic suit, track suit, shadow spider suit. That would actually be cool if they're both rocking the cape. The hooded cape look. Alright, he's got encoded suit. That looks kind of nice. Those pouches are an interesting touch. Biomechanical suit. Whoa. This looks badass. This actually looks like some Venom type shit. Red Spectre suit. Agamat suit. Tokusatsu suit. Looks like a Power Ranger. Alright. But like I was saying before, actually, I like the idea of them both having this hooded look. It's nice. It's funny. If you look at the hood, Peter's has like two things. And then Miles just has the one thing in the middle. Like that. Okay. Alright, we got a new suit. Fucking badass.
Hey, MJ.
MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning.
Listen.
I'll just meet you there.
Go like we used to, head
okay,
to Queens.
Cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep. Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. I'll see you in a bit. Ugh, it's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Okay. So, roll like we used to. Head to Queens. We're gonna meet up with MJ right now. Still trying to get used to these new ish controls. Okay, there we go. Alright, so I found the jet stream. Just follow it like that. Alright. Oh, there's another jet stream right there. Well, hold on. We're about to hit the marker. Oh, I see. Riding the motorcycle.
Whoa! Traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Fuck!
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's
who's
instituting
gonna pay the bills?
A radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about Simcaria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah.
October.
I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
Interestingly, when the game released, is this... Hold on. Okay, so... Oh, can't open FNSM map. Map? No, I'm not... I'm actually trying to open up the camera. Not working, though. Oh, I can zoom in, though. Mortgage. Okay. All right, what's this? Peter Parker, 15, Amfan, have 4 cells, 11375. New York, 11375. Right, that's accurate, I believe. Yeah, 11375. Big City Bank has due amount, 4,764. Oh, bro. It doesn't pay to be a superhero.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat.
Fuck.
And now I'm sinking.
And the late fee. 277 months. Okay. Bro, we gotta figure out a way to pay them bills. Alright. Pizza and Chinese food? Bruh. That is terrible. What's that?
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this.
Speed?
I just need to find the time.
Nonagon? I can't. Speed Nonagon? Okay, I was trying to flip it. More Chinese food?
Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
Put all the flies over your fuck.
I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
All right. Can we check upstairs? Oh, scan environment. Tidy up the house. Oh, okay. Well, you're not wrong there. What else do you... Yeah. Oh, fruit? Jesus, Pete.
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
Hey, what's this? Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these.
Oh, there's one right here.
I think that was in my bedroom.
Balance?
Why don't you take a picture of that? Balance.
Punch the hole in the wall?
What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Okay. Alright. So,
let me know what
upstairs,
you find.
Right?
I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never
visit
shown.
The room where the photo was taken.
Adorable.
Alright. Shut the bathroom real quick. Bro, it's dirty. Gotta clean up, bro. Eat. Oh, mirrors. Video game mirrors. Making sure there's an actual cow behind me. Okay. Room. Oh, is this where... Is that May's room?
Oh man, I see like a rogue wave sometimes.
Uncle Ben.
Still smells like May. Where was that hole again?
More pictures, okay.
Oh, May. The size of those glasses. Uncle Ben, looking good.
Oh, look at that. Crusher Hogan versus Spider. Wednesday, August 11, 2010. The Spider. That's funny. That's funny. I wonder if that's... Is that supposed to be a callback to the movie? That's funny. Amazing new hero? Or violent vigilante? Oh, there it is.
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace, definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker?
This is when he was just starting.
What was that?
What was what?
Looks like Peter. Harry Potter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
That was a nice little flashback. Find MJ. So downstairs, right?
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
What? Oh, hey. Whoa. Why did she yell like that?
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs.
Somebody just died in front of her.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah. Where are we going?
It's kind of odd.
Let's see. Come on. Try to keep up.
Is that his actual bike?
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah.
Pedal
and
steer? Okay.
I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
This is a different pace.
So?
I wasn't expecting to go for a bike ride as a...
I've been keeping you busy.
Spider-Man.
Just...
We did tap X to speed up.
In between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid.
Yeah, I can't go any faster than him.
Special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. Gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Wow. Experimental stuff.
That's tense.
I feel like something's gonna happen.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
You can neither confirm nor deny.
I feel like something's gonna happen and we're gonna end up having to be Spider-Man
exactly
while we're with Harry.
Thanks.
Should you have brought the cane?
Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we?
Oh, shit.
Coast is clear. Come on.
We're actually gonna play flashbacks? Flashbacks.
Sure
flashbacks too?
In your locker?
Thumb drive from Peter's locker?
What? You said you were sure.
I was. I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Don't worry, it's there.
Just looking around. Since the Cretaceous period. Screeching decibels, bro flakes.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait, he'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years.
Distract the Janitor? Oh, okay. So just push it.
Just aim it at something loud.
And then rise to the occasion.
Nah, too messy.
Heyo!
Flash, ready to be tackled.
Yeah. Gotta run.
This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Forgot to tell you, I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down.
Oh, fuck.
Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
Oh, shit.
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Okay, he's still, all right, so he's got his powers still. This is still beginning.
Oh no, I'm out.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
A refill on my web shooters. Wait,
we're gonna go science lab.
Stuff in the photo lab.
Oh, a different lab. Refill web shooters in the photo lab.
I gotta get better at fluid management.
Kids gotta be around.
Okay. Oh, drop from ceiling. Okay, is this the photo lab though?
Library to photo lab to gym, hold on. Gym to locker, easy.
Path nothing on the computer.
Time to move.
What was that?
Oh crap!
What? Wait, hold R2, jump to ceiling.
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I'd backed this project up online.
Definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost.
How do you know he's definitely a kid?
Heating vents. A spider's best friend.
Oh, alright. Can't go with the other.
Okay,
right, we're here.
Where
refill
did
web
I
shooters.
Leave my web fluid stuff? I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Avengers. Avengers Tower. I did mention that in the previous episode, how it would be cool if Insomniac chose to do, like an event, their own Avengers style game. Remember how Marvel first started and it took years for them to do an Avengers style movie and then the culmination in Avengers Endgame of the entire Infinity Saga? That would be cool if Insomniac tackled something like that. Cause I said that I know that they're doing the Wolverine game. That would be cool if that was connected with this. In the same universe, and if they continue that with other heroes, all in the same universe, but they released them years apart from each other, like Marvel used to do.
Gotcha. Shoot.
Damn, I didn't get a chance to look at the other things. I didn't know that was going to be the fluid. Can I still look at the other things, though?
I really
though?
Should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so
oh, no.
I don't run out.
Oh, no. Were there other things, or was that just the lights that I saw? I think that was actually just the lights that I saw, then. Yeah.
Oh, the gym is on the other side of that van. Past it.
Nice.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here.
That's mine?
Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Why does he just have that randomly there?
I can't get away from this guy.
Distract the guards.
Distract him so I can get out of here.
Find distraction. Obviously.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
I mean, we could just web him up.
If you just stay where you are, kid, stop running away.
Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry.
Oh, rendezvous with her.
Rick, gotta move him away from that door. I'll be sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay.
Yeah, do I got to drop down though?
You can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost. Just a spider.
Do I drop down? Oh, okay, yeah. Fuck! Oh. My head.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy. Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Okay. Tilt controller. Okay. All right. Oh, this is... Hold on. All right. Right there. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what
you're
doing.
Come on,
you
got this. Just tell your controller to.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and... I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. Right there. Wait, did I get it? All right. Yeah.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know. She'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. You always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Stop lying. 3-0.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here. We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Get to Peter's locker.
Just let it go. We can't just let him get away with it. He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup. Oh, our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
It would have been cool if the trophy said something. I'm coming.
Finally. Quick, get
under
there.
Oh my god. Okay, under? Oh, fuck.
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Look at Bro's spider crawl.
Check this floor 3 times already. This is a damn boost.
Somebody in there? What's going on?
Look at me twitching, bro.
He's gone. Got lucky with that one.
That's my locker?
Oh, yeah.
What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
Oh, you're in trouble now!
No!
Not that deep.
Hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
No. Oh. Fuck.
Police, let's go!
Come on.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah. They're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now okay. To get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
All right, distract the police to get the guard alone.
The guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick. I mean, the school janitor.
Check it out.
That was loud.
What have you actually seen? What have you actually seen?
I'm trying to pop more balloons. Oh.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside down pickpocket.
Ooh.
These kids playing.
Oh no, I gotta go.
I got time for this.
Is it that one?
Nice.
L2 for the ceiling hand.
Right above him.
Descend. I gotta pull down on it.
But no, I gotta chase some hormonal trouble.
Huh?
What was that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling.
Gotta make office.
You understand. Never gonna give you up.
No way.
Okay, gotta go.
No way. That's the Rick Roll song, right?
Good?
Is that a helicopter? That can't be for us, bro. Just for us?
It's not the cops.
Oh. Dad?
It's my dad.
How the fuck he know you're there?
Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Damn, this just got mad serious right now.
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
So at this point, he already has the, what's it called? The symbiote with him, right? I'm just assuming. Is that Kraven? Bro's rolling deep. Three choppers or whatever the fuck you call those things.
You are confirmed.
Strike line.
Strike force K1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon unit, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture, not an option.
Wonder if Venom... Or, well... He's not known yet, right?
Then as Venom... not the one.
Symbiote?
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
So he's not a known threat.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Miles.
My name is
500 words or less.
Morales.
You don't gotta start with that.
And even I'm bored already.
Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
The cape looks kind of weird in the cutscene. Stop leaving this in the bottom.
Don't bathroom. Give me that look, Pops. Only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete, call for some backup. We're just.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late. Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Is this guy a problem?
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón.
That's nice.
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
This guy's not a villain, is he?
Better head to the raft.
Well, the barrio.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Use web wings inside of wind tunnels to go to get around the city quickly.
There's another one.
I'm just staying still.
I should catch that updraft.
Look. Updraft.
Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this.
Nice. All right, let's stay in the wind tunnel. Oh no! Oh, perfect. All right, so it's taking me. Oh my god! Oh!
Another updraft. I should check the view. Love a windy day.
I can afford to try a new suit or a suit.
Hey, Miles, oh, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft.
It's all the way over there.
Resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion?
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
It's over here.
That's perfect for Robbie.
To the beat?
Sometimes I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city.
Another Marco's memory?
Live their lives.
Hey,
wait, is that
it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Should take care of that. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up.
Oh, shit, they got me.
We don't have to fight about this.
What did I even get? Yeah, I think I got... Oh, no, I got a couple when I did that special move. Nice.
Let's crush this crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work. The corner store. In the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out.
Being followed.
Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
Oh, okay. Upper East Side. Okay, so we are in Manhattan right now. Obviously, that was Central Park.
Hey, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this.
Now, I remember the radio show.
Fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah.
Hold on. Oh, square for tricks.
Welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power breaker, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Right, let's go to the top. Why do I feel like there's something up here? Just looks like where you put something. Guess not. Not on my watch. That's a draft. Oh.
Hey, man.
Look at us.
Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Yeah.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
The bro biting his lip like that. That is a heavily...
Ready for the next one.
Mac does.
Next one. Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Mr. Negative?
Martin Lee.
But it was Mr. Negative, right? Was it Negative? Negative something? Right. Right, he killed... Miles is dead.
Miles.
Be okay.
A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
These are what?
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
All right, damn, they actually are rolling pretty deep.
Oh,
should have stretched.
Your head will
make
a
let me not wear these cape ones. Look at my fucking cape right now. Heavy attack cannot be dodged. Parry heavy attacks when the warning changes from yellow to red. Okay.
Whoa.
Lucky bitch.
These blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news.
Damn,
we
want
to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
I thought that was going to throw the tanker at them. Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, did I get that? All right. I think I might have missed that parry. No matter, you dead now anyway.
Spider-Man, who the hell are these guys? I was hoping you knew.
We'll cover you. Keep them out of the ship. On it.
Oh, no, that's friendlies.
Take out the defenses.
Overwhelm the guards and break down the door.
Nice.
They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
Oh, there's more up there. Hold on.
They just keep coming.
Someone get on them.
Keep fighting.
Cover Spider-Man! Focus in! We can't let him get near the prisoners!
What are you, vultures, kid?
I was gonna say falcon. Oh shit.
After Scorpion, can't let them get inside this ship.
Sure. There we go.
Reposition.
Nice.
There's a way.
Oh shit. Nope. Goodbye.
Seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. Seems better to get their hands on. Scorpion, Lee, both. Those guys get free again.
Stay focused, Spider-Man.
The presence is unexpected.
Man, who are you people? And where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
All right, it just seems like a... Oh, hold on. Oh.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more heads pop up? That.
We've got him on the ropes.
Don't want to come off you.
I got a little.
Oh my god.
Why didn't we know the rats were moving Lee?
Decent
chuckle. Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out. Whoever they are.
Nice. That it? Oh no. Okay.
What now?
Hmm.
gotta get the ship free.
Don't just stand there and record while the freaking boat is coming your way.
Mayday! Mayday!
People inside are gonna drown!
I'll keep trying to get these things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy!
I got this!
There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them! Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear!
Let's go.
You okay in there?
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get the safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up.
Whoa! Oh my god.
It's getting worse out there.
That actually got me pretty good. Oh shit. Okay.
I'll get you out.
Mama.
Stay calm.
Resistant to even your venom punch?
Electrical access. That sounds promising.
Want me to solve a puzzle right now? Never mind, you just want me to square it.
I hope Pete's got eyes on Scorpion.
Open the locked cell door.
Still here! The
funny thing is, they do know who they're letting out.
Come on, backup power. Be here.
So, Kraven's whole deal, is he letting him out because he wants a fair fight? Where does he plan to make this happen? Did I just get...
Rising. Can't get back the way I came in.
Here we have a small amount of time, bro. Look at this. Here.
Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive. I need you to stay away from the water, okay? Drain the excess energy.
Who's in there?
Thanks a million, kids.
Who fucking let him out? We let him out. Oh, he's right there. On the ground.
But I saved you. Really?
Fuck.
Can't be.
Can't be what?
No! Dad? This isn't real.
He's tripping hard right now.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Crazy right now.
Wait. It's not safe.
Miles.
It's so peaceful without Miles.
Damn. Hold on. I went too fucking far. I couldn't see.
Time running out, Miles.
Huh?
Thank you. Hurry up. Okay, it is Mr. Negative. Where'd he go?
Clear!
We got him.
Wait, hold on. Did he just go invisible right now? Oh no, he's right.
You cannot escape!
Oh shit. Chain lightning?
What is this? A bit of power. I can barely control it.
Okay. Well, he's got lightning now, but his venom was always lightning.
Scorpion 2, I'm after them now. Miles, do you think you can handle me? I can turn around right now.
No, I got this. Go on.
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again. Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect them. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. I'll be back soon.
Nice. I feel like there's another. Alright, where do I? Oh, up.
I have a shot.
What the? Where the fuck did he come from? Where the hell is he?
Get back here!
As far as Spider-Man goes, they know of Peter Parker Spider-Man. They don't know that there's two Spider-Men. Am I correct in assuming that? Oh shit, Miles, you don't fucked up.
You stand right here. Subdue this guy, and let me leave.
You're not taking him.
You're naive. They are ours.
Let's see you try.
Bang. Bye. Still up? What the fuck? Yeah, they just be coming out of nowhere. Like when you turn around, you're gonna be dumb.
Open fire!
I don't know who you are, but you messed with the wrong city. And you think I'm naive?
Got him. Here we go. Oh!
Bring him to me!
Shit. Damn. Because I don't be parrying, bro. I'm fucking parrying. Damn. I gotta get better at parrying if that's what they're gonna... Oh shit, I got bad health right now. Oh, I thought he killed me! What the?
Open fire!
He did kill me! I only got 5 health and he definitely killed me. Or well, hit me as a final hit. Alright.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to each river on fire bad.
That's... well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on! Come on!
Oh. It won't start!
I got you! Hang on,
yeah, I shot it first. That shit moving! I'm surprised the Fast and Furious movies have not done that yet. The way that just worked out right now.
Get up!
Fire.
No, no, no!
The propeller! Run! I'll stop it! I'm here, guys! I got you!
Ah, you son of a...
Lay off me! So I can stop that propeller!
Come on, you want some of this? Here I am.
I can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
We've got him.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Jesus. Lee stays with me.
It took out 80% of my health in that one sequence of hits. Fuck. That was so bad. What the hell are you carrying? Are they focused by the hill? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh! I didn't know you were still alive, bro. The hell did that just happen? Don't make me restart that whole thing.
Alright,
well, fuck. Let's do this again. Aw. Jeez, I suck.
Whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
Right, let's just focus on one at a time. We should be going.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Nope. Okay, why is it? Why is the game freezing on me right now? Okay.
Lay off me! So I can stop this
whatever.
Propeller.
Fuck. Fuck. Just trying to get past this freaking part.
I can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
Jesus Christ.
We've got it.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me!
No, hold on. Alright, I gotta remember my gadgets. They dead? No, not even. Is that it? Son of a... Right. Yeah, he's just completely disregarding the people.
You are just gonna let me die. You don't know what you took from me.
Let him go!
There we go. Had my freaking controller just to my left. They're gonna have to have a deep talk about what just happened. He was this. Miles was just completely destroyed.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver? Nothing but debris. Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey. Whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
His negative energy?
No, man. But it feels... volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there.
Understand. So,
we'll put Lee back.
Will Miles have something going on with the Venom? Because obviously we know Pete's gonna get something with Venom, right? The symbiote.
Sulk over here.
Not on my watch.
Gonna sulk over here.
You're too much, man.
So will they both be dealing with some evil force? Just different angles, though? That's interesting. I didn't see that coming. Miles. Open abilities menu. Okay. This is the abilities menu. From here, you can swap your equipped abilities. I mean, I knew that already, right? Miles has unlocked Chain Lightning and Venom Punch, but only one of them can be active at a time. Look. Select Chain Lightning or Venom Punch. Check back here when you unlock new abilities or you want to change your loadout. Let's see. Target an enemy with a bolt of lightning that chains two more enemies. A devastating bioelectric punch applies Venom Stun to the primary target and enemies behind them. Alright, let's just equip it because it's new. Okay, I got one skill point. Okay, who do I want to... You know what? Maybe let's do something for both of them. I haven't done anything like that. Slingshot launch? All right, that's the first and only one that we can get. And then we can start unlocking things. Bounce up. Okay. Web whip. It's always funny how games have sequels. Where you got to relearn everything that you already learned in the... games before the sequels. Alright, gadgets. Can I do anything with gadgets? So, let me go back to suits. Maybe I want to change out my suit. I don't know. But no, because the cape was kind of looking weird in the cutscene. So, maybe I don't want to use the ones with the capes. Maybe I just want to stick with the OG stuff. So, Bansu 2.0, classic. It's not like they don't have any perks with them. It's all just aesthetic, so it doesn't really matter. Now, craft styles. Oh, so you gotta unlock it, and you gotta craft styles. Damn. Whoa, that's like super OG. Got that one. Oh, I don't have enough parts now anymore. All right, well, let's go back to the advanced suit. I don't want to do that one. And Miles. All right, I didn't craft the styles. Okay. All right, not on my watch complete. All right, we are actually going to end it right here. We did a decent chunk. All right, so we got still have yet to see Venom, which is what I thought we would have definitely seen by now. Have not. We had a small encounter with Kraven, but we didn't even fight Kraven. We fought Kraven's henchmen. That's who we fought. We fought Kraven's henchmen. We didn't fight Lee. We didn't fight Scorpion. Those were all cutscenes. I wonder what other characters that they're trying to bring back. Are they going to bring back? Going to bring back Vulture? Vulture's still alive, right? He'll be alive. Electro? Rhino? Those were all in Spider-Man 1, I think. I think they were. I'm trying to remember. It was a while ago. But yeah, I think that they were all in there. Are they trying to bring them all back? Like Sinister Six, though? I don't know. That would be kind of cool. Is it gonna show me my next mission? Okay, it's not showing it. Yeah, but we're gonna end it right here. I'm curious as to how deep we gotta go into until we finally start seeing some Venom action. We did get an encounter with Harry. We also did a little flashback mission. But there wasn't any Venom symbiote action going on there. Maybe that'll happen real soon. I think it's gonna happen. I feel like it's gonna happen real soon. It has to. Anyway, we're never here, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please consider giving it a like. Drop a yay down in the comments. Subscribe to the channel. Also hit the links down below in the description. Follow social media so you guys know what's happening. Thank you.